Deputy Government Parliamentary Chief Whip Tutu Angulubi has justified why Parliament is still in session, despite the House having earlier resolved to adjourn sine die on the 5th of March 2021. Mr. Angulubi has contended Parliament cannot rise before completing all its business.
First of all, you must remember that Parliament regulates its own internal procedure. And the suspension of the standing orders was to enable Parliament to proceed, to go beyond the sitting hours. So there was already a resolution of the House that when Parliament sits on Friday, we should not adjourn. We should continue the business until the business is finished. So it's up to us MPs. We can continue the business today until we finish, or we can even finish, we can even go up to tomorrow. If we don't finish the business of the House, we cannot rise. That was the import of the suspension of the standing orders. Because without amending the standing orders, Parliament would have been forced to rise on Friday. So there is nothing wrong with us sitting today because we suspended our standing orders to stop or to break the calendar that had been established.
Mr. Angulubi has since disclosed, besides the cybersecurity bill, the House will be passing 21 more pieces of legislation before adjourning.
There's a lot of work actually. If you look at the order paper for today, we do have listed for business 22 bills. 22 bills. Today alone, there were presented about 10 bills. And then of the list of 22 bills, you know, we are still on the cybersecurity bill. We are still remaining with 21 more bills before we can rise.
Okay.
Yeah, so I think there is a lot of work to be done.
Last month, the House resolved to consider more than one stage of a bill in one sitting, following a motion moved by Vice President Inonga Winner. Lazarus Sichula, MoveTV News.